A man charged in connection to a drive-by shooting is behind bars tonight on a $100,000 bond. 23-year-old Carillion Toogood was arrested Friday and charged with murder. On Monday afternoon, police responded to a report of a woman down in a West Jefferson Street apartment. A bullet hole was in the front window, and the coroner later determined the victim had been shot. LMPD says video from gunfire shows gunfire coming from Toogood's car at the time and place of the shooting. The victim's identity has not yet been released.